Ipswich will reset. 9 seconds on the shot clock. Finds Harriet Welham, who goes up, goes in, but she's certainly shown why she's a threat. Quarterback pass finds Harriet Welham for the three-pointer. Gives it up, drives into the rim, and she's looking to go coast to coast. Gets to the rim, too easy to find another. She finds Harriet Welham, who drives into the middle, puts up a little floater, gets the front. Get the ball off the glass and go coast to coast. Welham there. A little. Who gives the ball to Harriet Welham, who looks inside to Danny Casey, and that's 2 points in the game. A fairly even split of scores. Harriet Welham's able to get to the paint.
Great.
She will recover to take this three-pointer. And boom, good. Back to Danny Casey. Ball reversal to Harriet Welham. Harriet Welham. And boom, good. A sort of steady five in the second half. Nice pass. Looks to set for the pass, and Welham takes it over. That's a foul, but she converts.